Hello and welcome back to Crestfallen. We continue our castle building. So we need a gate for here, then we'll need a tower, two walls. About even. Get over a little. It's going to be just inside. Spin that around. Get further away from us so we don't build with us inside of it again. That should be touching. At least they're fairly close to the same. The wall's facing the right way. Straight. Yep. Not doing as good of a job on this side. Oh, it's straight, so that's what matters. We get this straight or we're going to have trouble. What if we did that? Sideways though, and then we got rid of this one. That's not straight, though. That to me looks like it's slightly off. Let's go up to there. Get that out of our way. Let's look at this. Oh, that's fairly straight. Walls facing the right way. No gap, that's good. So this needs to be a tower. Tower, wall, wall. Now we need to go this way. Okay, we have to build. So now we need tower. Gate here. Straight. Need more foundations. Let's raise it up. That's the wrong way again. Close. That's not going to work because this wall is going to be... Yeah, it's crooked. Hopefully when they release the full version of this game, they make it so they click together, because that would make life a lot easier and building much more enjoyable. My head was inside the wall. This as best we can without using foundations. Oh, we're not allowed to build again. I wonder why it does that. Yeah, we're not going to get two walls in here unless we shove this one into that. I'll see if reloading helps this. So if you save and reload, it won't let you put things down. It will let you put them down, but this didn't work out right. So that was my best option. Could have been out a little bit further. We just won't look at this side of the castle. This here, get rid of these. I'm going to wait a little bit. And maybe it'll update so when you destroy these, you get resources back. So I'll just wait for now. Kind of claimed the road, but that's all right. This one I'm going to get rid of, though. I want to be able to go in through the gate. We still have stone in here, I think. Yeah, we've got stone and planks. Lots of it. And bring the wood into the house. Is there a way to build fence for our chickens and pigs? I don't see anything here. Well, it says fence. A wood fence. Low but strong. What do we need for this? 5 wood. Is that not wood? Oh, there it was. Does it have to be on foundations? Oh, it has to be on a foundation. This. I need some fiber. Nope, still can't. Well, we've got the pig feeder, we've got the pig coop, got that, chicken coop, chicken feeder. Forge, alchemy cauldron, alchemy table, a watering can, to water our plants. I think our plants I will put on foundations so this grass and stuff isn't growing through them. How did it turn out with our house? Is it fairly straight? Yeah, it's pretty straight with the castle. Yeah, not bad. Oh, I could put the pigs and chickens over here. Let's put them over here. And we need their feeders. So what is this? Shredded corn. And beets. This reminds me of Native Hunter. this? Can we put it in the middle of our... This would be about the middle. Authorized. That's not the middle. Close enough. So let's put... four of each for now and see what they do. I hope they don't go in there. Never thought of that. They're going to go in here and go up the stairs. How do you place them? Drag and drop to set down. Not stacking. There they are. To make sure we keep our doors closed, we don't want them wandering around outside. Why are they all going that way? Yeah, there they go in the tower. Why are you running away? Yeah. Nothing good up there for you. And we still have to build this. That. Oh, we're out of water. I just looked now. Just caught it. Put this by the furnace. This. What do we got here? Metal hatchet, steel pickaxe, light and heavy crossbow, heavy steel helm. Oh, look at that. Crusader's helm. Armor, okay, 6, 20, and 30. 8, 20, and 40. This is the one we have, I think. 7, 22, 32. Heavy plate tunic. 9, 20, 25, and 45. Well, that's even better. 10, 20, 45, 75. That's the same, it's just different color. Gold maple chest. Sturdy and large chest made of maple wood and gold trim. Getting pretty fancy. Ornate chest. Large and magnificent chest. Oh, we got lots of things to build. Battle axe. 175 damage. Massive two-handed axe. Holy, 246 damage, two-handed. I like one-handed weapons. This is two-handed as well. Yeah, this is what we're using right now. And a halberd, 205. So what does this armor take? Lots of cloth, some leather, and lots of steel. And to make steel, we need wood and coal, or not wood and coal, iron and coal. Let's turn that on, get working on the iron. I'm sure we have more iron here somewhere. We also have coal somewhere. More iron in here, nope. This isn't coal, this is charcoal. I'm sure it has a use, probably in the alchemical table. Oh, our coal isn't here, I think. There it is. When it's done the iron, it'll go either to steel or gold. And we need to make a bunch of cloth. That we can do. Where can we put our little table? That tree wasn't there. Can I hit the tree? Without... Yeah. Where is that stump? I already took that stump out, I thought. That's it right there. Please don't return. So what can we make in here? Well, we can bake bread. Spellstone of Fireball. Necessary for a specific magical spell. You have to have spellstones to cast. Certain spells, I guess. What's this? Clover. And we can make our potions in here. See about plant beds. Planks and cloth again. Oh, we don't need planks. We got tons of planks. We do need cloth. Our planks are out here. Fiber. A couple. Got some pigs down here. We got some chickens. They're eating, so that's a good sign. They eat everything. That's not a good sign. So we will need wood. Got the wood. Where would be like a garden? In this corner? back this way. I don't know that we need this many garden plots. Oh, now we're suffering from starvation. Open the gate. With that thing, I thought we'd lock our doors. So maybe it'll give us an option to lock. Planks in here too. I don't know what we need. 200 cloth. I guess we need it for the armor too. Get this and this. Take the gold out of here. Leather and cloth. I'll make one to make sure that's what we want. Grab the leather from all the different places it is. I like that. Looks good. It's not as good at armor though. 10, 20, 45, 75. So we get quite a bit less energy and health and only one less armor. The look of this one. Where do I want that one? I like blue. But this would go better with this. So you can craft that. We need some gloves. 6, 15, 35. Those are the same. These are a bit darker. Okay, so these ones also. Oh, okay, drop something. Let's take this. And we'll see how these work out. could put fence around like this. Steps here. Should we have put this right against the edge? Time to drink again. So we need beets and we need corn for sure. One. Pumpkins, corn, and beets. We also have cabbage and peppers. Yarrow, buttercup, clover. Fertilizer, we'll take that. We're going to need our watering can. Gloves and the dark boots. $175. For this. Oh, the planks. Rob some planks. No, what are we missing? Steel. Yep. Will it make steel now? Now it's making steel. That's good. It'll be a while. I don't think we need gold in here for anything. Fine painting up to show your support for the true king of justice. Got some carpets. Well, I still got health. That's a good sign. I'm not starving to death. So would we just put... Probably have to do it this way. We need to figure out how to split this, because not everybody's going to get fertilizer this way. Put a corn there. Well, we can put four. And we'll put beets here. I'll put beets over here. Start with that. How do I know if it's wet? It needs a moisture meter, because I don't know if it's actually getting wet. Is there a moisture meter on the side there? Or is that a growth meter? I don't know what it's doing. I guess we'll put this in here. That's the time, I guess. It doesn't seem to be doing anything. I'm not sure. We'll come back and see what happens. Fill this. No, I don't want to refill the well. Unknown. Maybe that part just doesn't work yet. So let's put that back. How much steel do you have for us? Very little. We need more iron and more coal. What did the sword take? 65, we're at 47. Gold we got, planks we got. That's my boots and my gloves. So everything we craft will show up in the top row. I don't have to go looking. Just the sword. So I'm gonna wait for daylight, and then I'm gonna go get... Is it snowing? I'm gonna go get some coal. Right, it's starting to snow, so we'll be back soon. There's our castle. What if we take this horse inside? If it will stay inside? Leave it there and let's see if it stays. Because I know if you leave it out in the world, it just disappears and comes back to where you originally got it. '81 we found. And we had a bunch of other stuff. I went to that caravan by our old house. Let's do that. Let's take this out of here. Steel. What do we need? 65? Yeah, we need 3 more. We can have our High Templar sword. And then we have to go and use it on somebody. Steel right there. Look at that. Gold. I'm gonna drop some of this junk that I don't need on me. What meat? Well, start cooking meat sometime. Leather. Let's put the iron in here for right now. There's a bunch of cloth. Let's take these. We can just use them up. There's some iron, some gold, more steel. That don't need to be in here. That's it for books. Now we can have our sword. 30 seconds. Seeds, that, grubs, oh, we got lots of these, another one there. Repair kit. There's meat and more meat. More meat. Let's use up these books. Sword. So our King's Quest, iron ingots we have, planks we have. Says we've cut 30 trees. Water again. skin. Food. Put the healing back there. Put our torch in case we need it. Check out our new armor. Boots. We still got different pants though. 5, 5, 8, 25. Was there an option for different pants? Here we got full plate, leg guards, dark. Yeah, we want the dark ones. Can we make that? We can. Oh, we can make that. And we can make that. Which crossbow do we already have? Have a heavy crossbow. Three bolts. Bolts. Oh, they require steel and planks. Fiber. It's down here. Make the better axe. We're short on steel. You got any steel for us? You do. Done. And we can put on our pants. Where's our pants? Pants. So we could sell all this. Let's check these out. Oh, is that going to be the same thing as we had here? Have now, and hinges to the back. Yeah, we have that. So let's see this one. Seems to put them down backwards. Space. That one we already know has lots of space. Axe. Fifteen wood damage. So that's twice. 15. So that's twice as good as that. Can also make bolts here. Five at a time. use the torch very often. Let's move these over. The heavy crossbow there. We'll keep the bow for now. Keep that. Let's go try this sword on somebody. Along the way, we better eat and drink. They're back. What did I hit? I hit myself? How did I shoot myself? How do you reload that thing? Somehow I managed to shoot myself with a crossbow. Pretty skilled. Here's the tougher guy. See how tough he is now. Well, I made quick work of them. I'm gonna bother with their bow. We don't need the money. We'll take the swords because they're easy to find. Take all your stuff. One guy left here. That's a pretty good sword. Press R to reload. I have no idea how I managed to shoot myself. Well, we'll leave it here. Hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching. If you did, like and subscribe, leave a comment. Got quite a bit done. We got our castle finished. Garden started. Farm started, or pig farm, chicken farm. So we'll see you in the next one.